You're in. Now find the thing.
Hello everybody, welcome back to Watch Dogs Legion. Right. Let's see what we got. Switch to another team member for this video. She's good at hacking stuff. But I also like the spider bot. They can't get me while I'm stood outside the gate. I'm not actually doing anything, I'm not in the red area.
Transfer complete.
I can't hack that yet.
Sweep the area. Drone search.
Okay, I've been around all of here. Let's go around the other section now. Over there, isn't it? I need to get in there. Okay, this way, the drone's the opposite side, isn't it? Hang on, there's something down there though. Ah. I'll take a picture. Up, isn't it? Up. Camera. Thought I'm out. What's it not let me do? I'm not sure what's not let me do this. Very strange. Let's have a look at the mission. So we've done that mission. Okay. I'm just going to escape. I've took a picture of it. It doesn't seem to have worked, whatever that was. Let's do the next mission. Resync. Let me the reward. Shoes, legwear, innerwear, outerwear. We could do one of these. Let's do resync. I've got to do one of these. Let's get into that one. She's right by it, the switch to that. Heard of it.
Dead Sex got your back, yeah?
Let him chase me, I'll get him.
I'm putting an end to this. Over.
You ain't. You ain't gonna stop me, because I've got another way of doing it. Disable the turret. So I'm gonna go all the way around.
Control, I can't see the suspect. Please advise.
Put out an APW. Target is gone.
Let's cause some havoc. Okay. I got very good range there. Where have we got to get to?
Check
Haha. Too crafty. Quite in, but oh crap. No, I don't know, I want to disable that. Oh, crap, shack up. Nope, you give yourself up. Headshots will still stop you. Can't get in there yet, but that's fine.
Wicked.
That's it for Albion's automated armored car assembly. Should kick this whole uprising into high gear. Bit more of that, this barrel will internally combust. No? Nothing on that? Well,
oh,
I
crap.
Guess it's back to not jokes then. I'm off to ruin this Templar's day. Be right back.
Oh my god, I'm everywhere.
All we had to do was break everything and everyone. But here's the Templar.
Templar's up here. Let's get him quick. Oh crap. Templar's extremely strong. I ain't killing the Templar, am I? Not with this person. She's not strong enough. The Templar's got that much protection. This is ridiculous. Yeah, I need a better gun. Oh, got this Templar. Come on. Fly up. Ha ha ha, boom.
You know what, Lucas? Fine, fine. Get yourself killed. Let the Templars take you and do whatever they like. I've had enough of this. You are being so petulant. I am going to get out of this bloody city, regroup with the other assassins, and we will reclaim London when the time is right. You're on your own now. Understand, you are on your own.
You showed that Templar who's in charge around here. It's us. We're in charge.
You have a suicidal drone. Look at the backup he's got though. Damn.
Woo! This is a blast! Got the hang of this DedSec thing. Please, sir, may I have another?
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Not sure if I should say thanks, Bagley.
The Bagsman is like that. Bit of a prick, but dead useful. Just ignore him if he's vexing you.
Alright, what's the next mission we've got? Have a look at the next mission. Artifact Templar. Where's that? Where bed is that? On the map. We've got someone right next to it. Let's go with our operative switch. Switch with her. Get her to go and get the artifact. Might as well get into this one now.
We need to pull you off your tail for now. Are you ready to fight?
Of course.
It was a rhetorical question.
She was tailing somebody. Who? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. You have to be silent, don't you? Our spider bot's the best one for this then. Okay. Best way to do this is using spider bot. Yeah, it's alright, I've got an idea. We could do it. Use our spider bot quickly, get in there, get out. Yeah, it's all about not actually fighting on this one. It's more about stealth, and the best way to be stealthy on this is by using spider bot. Hot weapon. Oh, actually they get hurt more. No, we don't though. Did I? Knocked him out. Okay, let's get back. We'll use
security
our spider bot.
The artifact seems to have calmed down. This may be a good time to give the stealth heist another go.
I wasn't thinking stealthily. I was thinking of just going in there, guns a-blazing, and shoot everyone. Which I don't actually need to do. Shame I can't betray that. Who's the one I can betray? Right. Said that guy, I don't know. Oh, and there's that one there. Let's take him out quickly if I can. Yeah, there it is, all the way over there. That's it, we've got any spider bots though. Ooh, this is gonna be spicy.
Dickhead wants to play hide and seek.
They're not gonna risk it. Oh. I'm not in there. Two of them right here.
If you think you're escaping, you've got shit for brains.
Two of them.
Don't make me drag you out, kicking and screaming.
Find her, or it's our asses.
Are there any traps around here I can use? Hopefully everyone's preoccupied. Got it. Wow, that's sick.
Hello, Lucas. All right, so obviously I haven't left London. Not yet, anyway. I was hoping you'd at least make things somewhat easier and come find me. Father was right, you're just as stubborn as he is. To be honest, I don't know if I can even go back, with or without you. We broke a deal made between the Assassins and the Templars. Just being in London is a death sentence.
Oh. One more left. How was that audio file we just picked up? A bricklaying. What else we got?
Boss, get back to me as soon as you can. We've had a situation here. This geezer paid us a visit this morning, kept asking about the blood he found on his ship, looking stressed and scared. I said, what are you talking about, sir? And he showed me them pictures he got on his phone. I must say, our lads fucked it up. It was a real mess. Got me proper vexed. I told him before, lads, always clean up behind you. Lads, mop it up if it leaks. Anyway, I'll deal with them later. No worries about that. They'll never make this mistake again. The problem is, that the old fuck said he won't work with us anymore, and then report this to them feds. I asked him, in really kind and nice and all the polite ways, where his boat was. Didn't want to say. So I made him. Now he lies on the bottom of the river. May he rest in peace, poor sod. I was already out of my mind by that point. Guess I just did it on impulse. I just wanted to say that we need a team to take care of his boat. Call me back. I don't think this needs to go higher, right? I mean, I hope. It wasn't my fuck up, boss. Hear from you soon.
Oh, interesting. Hello. Hello there. Anyone else want to fight? You really gonna stand in front of me? I can kill them all now. Because it doesn't matter, I've already got what I needed. Boom. There are other things left in here, so we can go get them now. There's something up there. We have to go outside for that, don't we? Wonderful. Why can't you climb over that little grate? Is she joking? Come on. Something down there we need to grab. It's in here, isn't it? Here we go. Okay, hi Paul, just following up on my initial email in case you did not get it. I found blood on my boat, streaks of it in my galley, as if someone tried to clean it up. I've been seeing individuals around the dock lately, unpleasant types. I refuse to believe you associated with Clan Kelly until I saw the blood. I'll be moving my boat somewhere. You and your Clan Kelly friends won't be able to use it, Alex. There we go. You cannot be serious. I will not tolerate this sort of wild. Grateful client, feel free to take your boat and your business elsewhere. I'm quite serious. I spoke to some other clients and they've also found strange things, depleted fuel, scuffs on their decks. Mrs. Douglas found a pair of knickers that don't belong to her. The next email you will get will be from my lawyer. Ooh. Yeah, I'm guessing they didn't take that too well. Is that the old man that they ended up killing, maybe? Clan Kelly are evil. There we go, now we've got full access to this place if we ever need to come back. We don't, but there we go. Right. I'm actually going to finish this video here, guys, so thank you all for watching. Till next time, take care.